Exactly, they're going to be able to invest towards, but Scream, great job from him at the beginning, picking up two, looking for the third as well, and Zipnix, he lines it up, those headshots are absolutely crazy that he's able to find, and now he's got the op too, he's getting lit up though, and he's flashed as well, doesn't really know where he is, but oh, he takes down Zipnix through the metal door, shuts him out, there's Debbie though, finding a response to it.
On me, but now he's got that one, and I ran into the op. Oh, this is the second shot, is that going to count on this? No. Fox is gone, but hey, Scream is there with that pop flash. It's going to be so sick. It goes off, but they are in the correct angle to deal with it. Still wins the duel versus Snax. But VP continue to press forward onto the B side. Scream holding the line. Scream with the triple headshot to stopping him cold. Brings it back to a 2-on-2, and he couldn't get the ace. He's doing the damage, and he opens it up for Mikelele. But that's a quad kill from Scream, completely single-handedly turning it around.
Scream, the last man standing. This could be map point. Scream, still alive and kicking. Can he do this? The French side of time. Oh my god!
What?
Scream goes huge! Beautiful play! Why on earth would you line up for that man in that situation?
Support from CT Slope as well. Simic takes the peek on the site. Scream! Oh, now he delivers. Oh, 3-on-3. Now 2-on-2. Blink of an eye.
That's going to be Dupree going down. Scream makes it a triple, and now it's just Kaken coming in here in a 1-on-2. He needs to finish off here, the Belgian player, but it's not going to happen. 4 kill from Scream, and there's that headshot percentage.
Scream. This could very well be a very, very aggressive rally. I haven't got armor though.
This is a man you do not challenge like this. Every time I've got to watch him, he achieves things like that. Beautifully clinical play. 4 for him that round.
Advantage already, except on the high ground here, but there's not much he can do. There's nobody for him to shoot. The numbers of his team are running down, almost dying from jump, the jump there. At least putting in work though, 3 versus 3 now, and that bomb might just go down. But how many players will they have left once it does?